what's up, guys? Today, hitting the gym up, and we're taking this guy for a hike. Actually made it out to the park, taking my boy Groot for his hike. Today, I really want to catch the sunset. If you guys can see it, it's about to happen. We actually made it to the waterfall. Group is peeing on everything like he normally do. Like I said, we actually made it out here to the waterfall, to the spring fall, whatever you want to call this. But definitely loving this. Pretty cool up here. Alright, almost to the end of the tunnel. That's where we came from. Oh, come on. Group. There's a bunch of stuff down here that says no trespassing. I do not know what this is. This must be somebody's property over here. But come on, bro. Not for me. This outdoor classroom. Is this serious? Oh man, I'm beat. That was a hike. We made it. I thank you guys for hanging out with me and in the hike and this journey. And hopefully it'll get better. And this is a work in progress. So I mean, when you love something, you know, you flourish at it. So just remember that. You can apply that to anything. You know, if you got a passion for it, you know, it makes it easy to get good at it. You know, it's not like something you don't like to do and you're trying to get better at it for all the wrong reasons, you know, and it's not something that spiritually that's gonna make you happy, you know. So, you know, anything, I don't care what it is. I mean, if it's something you love, I don't care what it is, it's growing. So thank you, and see you next time. Bye.